Thank you. Welcome back to the second half. Again, we're the Caledon Concert Band. Our director is Mr. Robert Kinnear. And we'd like to start now with a tune called Gabriel's Oboe. This is the main theme from a 1986 film called Mission. And what's most prominent is that during this, the theme of it is a Jesuit father, Gabriel, who walks up to the waterfall and starts playing his oboe, aiming to befriend the natives with his music so he can carry out his missionary work in the New World. So this is the first contact, if you will, between missionary and natives, much like Christopher Columbus arriving in the New World. It was written by Ennio Morricone, who's a composer of many things, including spaghetti westerns, which you probably would be familiar with Clint Eastwood there, and got his career going. And of course, this is a less known number, but very compelling. Go enjoy it. This is Mr. John Alonzi on our oboe, and this is Gabriel's oboe.